Well, this is where it all started 28 years ago. This is where Rosemary and I celebrated our wedding, here in this very same room. I hope it brings the newlyweds as much love, happiness, and joy that it has brought us.
If you want space, you could have it. If you want change, you could have it. Sleep on your bed, you could have it. Bullets to my head, you could have it. If you want love, you could have it. The way that you love, you could have it. If you want time, you could have it. I'll tell you no lie, you could have it. Just
you look so beautiful today, and I cannot be more proud of the woman that you have become, and I love you dearly. We are going to miss you in our home, but the doors will always be open, and it will always be your home. Marc, please take care of my little girl, my princess.
Seal the deal, get married, and live my life, you know? It's like happily ever after, you know?
Just don't kill the magic.
Marc has been telling us our whole lives, or telling me our whole lives, you're not my mother. Leave me alone. Quit bossing me around. You may have told me that, but it doesn't change the way I feel about you. When you watch someone come into the world and remember them coming into the world and see them grow up, it doesn't change how I feel about you, because I have seen that. And so I feel towards you the way I feel towards Lisa and John. I have maternal instincts towards you.
I'm not ready to give up just yet. We can stay until we both forget. So baby, don't kill the magic. You could have it. You could have it.
One flesh, Most people don't understand what that means. You become one flesh in a sense that you will die for your wife. Your ego will die for your wife. And your ego, Monica, will die for your husband. That's the crowns that we put on your heads. The crowns are these crowns of martyrdom. And we're not talking about physical martyrdom, but rather emotional and spiritual martyrdom. In a sense that you, the two of you, will start progressing into a harmonious middle, whereby you will stay there and you will continue your marriage there. May God bless you. May God bless your goings and your comings, bless your children in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Marc and Ms. and Monica Nassar.
Needs a Monica in their life. To laugh hysterically until your stomach hurts. To provide you with every drug when you're sick. To be there for you when you need someone the most. But most importantly, to have a best friend that will love you more than you can imagine. The heart that this girl has for everyone is truly incredible and is what I admire most about her. There's no one that will shower you with as much love as Monica will, and it is evident that you would do the same and more for her.
If I lose my fame and fortune, really don't matter. As long as I got you, baby.
Clap your hands, drop so right. Clap your hands, drop so right. Clap your hands, drop so right.
As long as I got you, baby.
Clap your hands, drop so right. Clap your hands, drop so right. Clap your hands, drop so right.
Really, it's very good. As an honorary Nassar, it's very nice for me to welcome Monica to our family. And your family to our family. From who I've met so far, you guys have all been very, very nice, and we'd like to welcome you with open arms. And that's it. Have a good night, everybody. Thank you.
As long as I got you, baby.
Clap your hands, drop so right. Clap your hands, drop so right. Clap your hands, drop so right.
As long as I got you, baby.
Clap your hands, drop so right. Clap your hands, you're so right. Clap your hands, you're so right.
As long as I got you.
Clap your hands, drop so right.
As long as I got you, baby.
Clap your hands, drop
ever loved. Let me tell you, Marc, you have some huge shoes to fill. Thank you for making me feel like your special little princess every day of my life. You work so hard to take care of us, ensure we are safe, healthy, and happy. I've never seen a father with such unconditional love for his kids. I love that you reminded me every day that you brought me home from the hospital. Mom, my best friend, I cannot thank you enough for everything you've done for this wedding. On top of a full-time job, being a wife and mom, you are the definition of supermom and my hero.
To Mama and to Baba. Ya Baba, انت فعلا علمتني اكون رجال. Thank you for that. Baba, you are behind all my confidence. You allowed me to reach for my dreams, to be what I want to be, to never take no for an answer in anything I've ever wanted to do. You have also taught me to be proud of my Palestinian roots and to pass these traditions down to the next generation, inshallah. Baba taught me how to be a man, but you taught me how to treat a lady.
You make a bad situation good. Scary times feel safe. I know that I'm with you. Harm or danger can never prevail. I promise to love you unconditionally, make you happy, and most importantly, feed you well.
From the moment I saw you at the age of 21, I knew that you would be my wife. My heart skipped a beat and my knees got weak and I lost my breath. But just know that no matter what, I love you. And no matter what, I'll be there for you. And I love you more than I love myself. And today, I am you, and you are me, and we are one.